Hi everybody, Asma from Active Kinetix. So today I have a full body stretch to show you guys. It's one of my favorites. Literally stretches every part of your body. Gets some nice rotation through your hips, stretches your inner thighs, a nice lat stretch. So here we go. So I have a Swiffer here. The reason I'm using a Swiffer is because we all have one at home or something along the lines, a mop or a broomstick. So what you want to do is have a seat with one leg bent down in front of you and the other one also down in front of you this way. Now if this gets too much, what you can do is you'll find yourself leaning over a little bit. That's okay. I just really want you to use this to counteract your fallback. So what you're going to do is you're going to try to get into as upright of a position as possible. Grab your dowel or your broomstick or your Swiffer, bring it up overhead. And just before you get into it here, this is a deeper stretch, so we want to just try to be as relaxed as possible. Take some deep breaths. I like to just hold the dowel over my head and just kind of stretch out through my lats before I get started. And then once you're there, what you're going to do is holding this overhead, you're going to slide the rod down to the floor until you start to feel a nice stretch through your lats right here. From there, what you're going to do is you're just going to breathe into it. You might start feeling a stretch through your hip on the top side, and you're just going to let this touch the ground until you hit the ground, and then you're just going to kind of sink into it. Breathe in. I'm feeling the biggest stretch for me is into my hip rotators right there, and a big stretch through my lats as well. From here, what you're able to do is after you hold this for about 30 seconds, 1 minute, whatever feels good, is you can bring this rod down to the ground, and this will allow your hips to rotate through this range of motion. Bring it forward, and now I'm feeling a stretch through my right side glute and my piriformis. And you're just going to hang out here for, again, about 30 seconds, 1 minute. When you're ready, you can bring yourself back up. Arms can go back overhead, and you can just repeat this circular motion 3 times. And once you're finished that, see how it feels. Try it out on both different sides, and my Swiffer just broke, and see the differences in both sides. Chances are you might need to spend a little bit more time on the side that needs a little bit more work. Good luck, and let us know if you have any questions. Thanks.